We had an allegation of some bullying took place. There was some things put on Facebook, and we investigated and found that there was some incidents, and we followed school and district policy and following through on that.
And there was some punishment meted out.
Yep.
It's not as easy as just punishing a couple of kids and it's over and done with, though. This is a larger problem than you and I know how to fix, as we were kind of talking about.
Yeah, that's correct. This the bullying across the country is kind of a hot button issue, and we try our best to educate our staff, educate our students, to react to the cases and investigate the cases that we have. But ultimately, it's got to come down to the kids to take ownership of this and to stand up for those that can't stand up for themselves.